This week on Full Frame, redefining Africa for the world.
Somebody who's an editorial office has decided that Africa occupies 1% of the global economy and therefore should occupy 1% of the stories.
Going there, it wasn't just about me being emotional and bringing back memories. It was really being able to be a part of helping rebuild.
What we do is to do what are hopefully life-saving short films for kids around the world, kids at risk.
Let's take it full frame.